Hey guys, it's Simon here, and today I will be playing Hardware Rivals. This game is still in beta. There's two vehicles to pick from, a tank or like a buggy thing, and pretty much all you need to do is go around driving on the map, picking up explosive bombs, and pretty much destroying your opponent. Great little game, reminds me a bit of the old game, if you guys can remember Twisted Metal, going back years ago. Also, this game is free on the PlayStation Store, so go grab it now. But anyway, hope you guys enjoyed the video. Don't forget to leave a like and subscribe for more daily videos.
Rockets. I think, is that music or is that the beacon?
Beep. A ton of them over to your head and now, Simon. Yeah, you're about to run into a fucking shit ton of them, man.
No, messes with the sun. It's a bubble. You fuck me up.
Can you come kill me? Because I'm stuck.
Well, I'm kinda trying to survive still. I've got low health. No, turn. I'm not seeing health.
Why would you hit me?
Fuck them all up!
What a shot!
What the phone?
Yeah,
it's 7th place now though. Ah, 1st place, sorry.
Yeah.
Good 7th place.
Stop shooting me! I can't even find the wolves, man.
Thank you.
kill ducks in the pool. Ah, you bitch took my kill.
I'm driving around.
Oh, EMP.
Shit. Cornered.
Wow, I think we have people on teams here. Definitely on teams here. Do you want to team up? There's three of them there that actually want just all gang up for me.
Oh, yeah, we can. Ooh! Fucking wrecked that guy from forever away, dude. You killed him just as I came around the corner too. I was facing that guy down.
That was really, really good.
You should see my car. Ah, oh, damn it, didn't turn it up.
Get wrecked, scrub. Get wrecked. All of you.
Impressive. Very impressive. Oh, level 9. Do I get something nice?
Level 9, I'm in level 8. I just leveled up just then.
What's up, guys? It's Simon here, and today I'm going to show you guys a massive glitch that's been absolutely exploited through Iron Banner, any critical game match ever involving the Hunter. Now, I'm not going to show you how to do it and what armor you need to do it, because at the moment I was so happy that Iron Banner came about, and the amount of people who are using this just for their advantage is just absolutely complete bullshit. So I've stopped playing Iron Banner altogether. But yeah, I really hope this game